mucho expensivo.
All right, we build points.
Yep.
Here's our plan. We build points, we get everything open, we get our perks, and then we figure it out.
Okay. As long as I got, I just want jug, speed, double tap, good.
I just want all the perks, good.
You just want everything. I don't need them, but I'm going to get them anyway, no matter
what. Oh, jeez, I'm almost out of ammo, dude.
Yeah, there's a peepee down the other end, dude.
Can we get some ammo, please?
Maybe. I mean, I don't have any in my Type 100. So if you want to get those, that's fine with me, too.
Where is ammo?
Here we go.
We have to conserve ammo here.
Yeah, you didn't even make it off the ledge. I was filling you so much.
I'm in ammo conservation mode.
You doing a little tap-a-tap-a-tap-a?
I have eight bullets left in the Type 136 left in the PP.
Oh, you got a PP.
I have a PP, yeah.
Insta-kill. You want it?
Yeah, I get that. I'm going to have to go get ammo. It drops double insta-kills. Look at
every time a winner, chicken dinner. Nope, no max ammo.
Watch out.
Oh, got it.
Nice.
Weep.
Got it, coach. See? Wait and you shall receive. Patience is a virtue.
Yeah, I'm slowly learning never, ever, ever get max ammo.
Unless you have, like, stupid money, you gotta, you just wait. Yeah, you just wait. But if you got stupid money, just buy it whenever.
Hey, should we be opening something? Or are you getting something?
Yeah.
Hey, stop killing. Sorry. I gotta get jug.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, shoot, that's not him enough. Let's see if we can kill him. Where are the guys?
Neener. You find him anywhere?
Not yet.
Where are you, zombie?
One might be glitched, which is I'm worried about. There's one, two.
Living the fast life. That's the way
I like. I got it. I think the other guy's glitched, though.
Might not be. Get your jug.
Yeah, but where is it?
Right here.
Where's right here? Down?
No, up.
What?
Yeah, you, down and around. Oh, never mind. You gotta go down and around. You gotta get to that center room.
Down and around. Do-si-do with your partner.
You better have gone the other way. Just get into that center room.
Yeah.
I think. Go down. Yeah. Yeah? No, yeah.
I don't know.
No? Yeah.
Whatever. It's doable here. We'll survive.
You're doable. What?
What? That is so weird.
On the outside here, you guys, this is we find a lighter spot like this. We'll spend more of our time here because it's easier for you to see. Those other areas are hard for us to see in.
Yeah.
That means you guys are gonna have a really hard time seeing.
Yeah, and it's nice here too because it's a little bit more controllable.
True that.
But I mean, at least we can see what the heck's going on, you know.
True as that. Get that double.
It takes two to make a thing go right.
Double points in the city. Roar.
Roar.
Where are all the zombies?
Zombies.
Come on, zombies. Come out here and attack. Absolutely love it. Splendid.
Do you fancy yourself a grenade?
Do you fancy yourself? Oh, yeah, see? Beautiful.
Low ammo.
Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot.
You
21 left.
Gust. Remember, try and make a crawler so that Oh, that's not gonna help. Don't do it.
Will the bomb help?
No. Bombo, no helpy.
Alright, 17 left. Let's make this happen.
Is anyone coming this way? No.
Yeah. I use a different gun besides the Type 100. I can tell you that.
Yeah. Well, hit the box.
I think I'm going to.
Hit the box. You shall be good. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, make a crawler. You got one.
Yes, sir.
You did it. You got rock and roll.
Four pretty left.
Much. All right, I'm going to head to the jug right now.
You should.
You got it under control, friend. Control the situation.
Woo. Oh,
got to go here. This is a... Up and around the corner, do-si-do.
Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee- I just ran by you.
You just ran by me?
Yeah.
Well, how did you get down here so quick?
I went the other way. The box. Box time.
Box time. Enough shit. Remember, we have that thing underneath to open up too, eh?
Shotgun. What?
Remember?
The, another box. Another,
no, another location down there.
Oh, okay. So you need a point builders, huh? That'll work. STG.
Come on, come on. Be nice. Be nice. Be nice. 50 cal. I don't care. I'm gonna
check
use
out
it.
This thing in the corner here.
Trench gun time. Hey. Oh yeah, because we haven't found that.
Buy a perk slot, 1500.
Is that what it is?
Yep. I can hold 5 perks now.
Oh, it says I can hold 5 perks too.
Really?
Yeah, you bought it for me.
That sucks.
You're a good person.
Hey, he just died.
I'm not anywhere near.
He just died.
Yeah, okay.
What did you get for taking my 5
perks? How do I get out of here? I'm
Where
heading back
you?
Up. Oh, shoot.
You all right? You okay?
What about that?
You okay there? Dude, I got the shotgun too, but I got rid of it for the STG.
It did a double. Did you hear it go boom, boom?
Did it?
Yeah. I did the double boom.
Did it give you the old boom, boom? Boom, boom.
You're
starting to run, dude, so be ready for
you zombies. Be ready. You don't tell me to be ready. I am
we
ready.
We got runners.
I was born ready.
Apparently, he was born ready. Are there any come down that hallway?
I've only had, I think, one come down there, actually.
There's that little spawnage over there.
Now, there's that thing underneath. We still have to open up some of the places down
there. Yeah, true that.
Because we still we don't know where the Bible is.
Well, there's gates leading to the top up there.
Yeah, you know what? That last thing
we got
probably
that 5,000 thing.
Dude.
What about those 5,000 radios too?
Mm-hmm,
we got to
mm-hmm.
build mad points right now.
Super points. Well, you're the only one getting most of the zombies, so it's all you, brother.
They're just coming up these stairs.
It's all you. Thankfully. I'll keep my feathers numbered for just an emergency.
We're gonna have to go a couple rounds, you know.
Yep. Yeah. Let's get some points, friend. What are you using? What is that?
STG.
You should get a cream for that.
You should get
cream
something.
Times, lady. Blup blup blup. Oh wow. Plumage.
Oh, you got one. What?
Yay! It's a Christmas miracle.
Yay! Zombag.
Look at that. Dominated that guy. You didn't even see it.
Totally killed him.
Totally redeemed myself. Remember, you got mule kick in here, too.
Yeah, I would like to get it, but I mean,
yeah,
that's
sometimes
another.
Sometimes it doesn't work, though.
But that's
dude.
Another 4,500, you know, on our quest for unlocking 5,000 point radios and
I
whatever
know.
The Bible could be. And
that one room.
Hey, switch
down
spots
at the
with me. I'm low on ammo. I know it's only 5 left, but, you know.
Hello!
If you don't get Max, I'm going to go buy Max on the PP.
No!
Double your pleasure, double your points.
2 times the pleasure. Pleasure Dome. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome. Come on there, fella.
There you go.
Is that it? How he was, it must
I
have been
have
a
to go buy ammo.
Me too. Ich auch.
Hit!
Look,
what is mule kick?
I forgot that it was a grand to fill that thing.
Yeah, it's not cheap.
Hell, not cheapo.
That's why max ammo would be a delicious.
Oh, you
oh, dude,
not
his
even...
foot, dude! Look at his foot. You shot his foot off with a shotgun.
Hey, you asked if they come down that hallway.
Well,
oh,
I think
shoot.
Because we started the round over there, you might have some activity
okay,
going.
Okay, all right.
You know what I mean? We started the round over there, so it maybe triggered the zone.
There we go. Yeah. You guys okay?
You triggered the zone.
They're like, we will come out of the ground here. Just FYI. We love it. You love it. We're going to love it together. Loving it. Give
Here's
us a max
zombie
ammo.
Hiding behind a zombie. What?
Come on. We got things to open up, man. Give us a drop. Let's go. them all.
It's like they all come in and then they wait till we kill them all before the next group spawns.
Yeah, it's like,
which is good to take a break, but it's also slow moving.
Uh-oh, watch behind you. All right, I was over there trying to throw a nade up into the air.
You should. Ooh, ammo.
Is it?
Yeah.
Finalement.
What is ammo?
Finalement. Oh, hey, down the hallway. Look at that. Hey, fella.
22 left. I have 5,000 for that radio.
Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. I was trying to see if I can get a, nope, get a grenade up there. Come on,
I don't know
anything
where
up
they're
there?
Actually spawning. I can bounce it off the walls of the courtyard.
Well, I got it right on top there. And they might have already died by that time, but
if we knew that the Bible didn't cost anything, you just had to pay for radios, I would do that. Yeah.
Faux show.
Might do it anyway.
Maybe you will, or maybe.
8 left.
Okay, crawl time, because some of them are glitched, so don't take any chances.
Alright.
You gotta make the crawler when you can, man. Come on, man. One of those crawlers. Crawler. Yeah.
2 for 2.
2 for 2. You're good.
We're going to open the rest of those doors down there?
Yeah, I'll open up one of the bottom ones in case it's nothing, and then you can spend 5,000 on one of them. Get some points, friend. Get some points. There you go. There you go. You like that?
4 left.
But I'm heading down, friend.
Roger
that.
The
dungeon.
I know what door I want you to open. This way. This one?
That one? Wait, let's see on the other side.
Is that a cross one?
This is the one I wanted to open. Look, come here. Right here.
How much is that one?
$12.50.
But is that other one in that room? It looks like it has to be that room, right? And it's 1,000.
You want me to open that one?
Maybe.
All right, let's see. Oh, it might be.
Yeah.
Oh.
I just saved you 250 points. Double tap right here.
Saving money for
anything
days.
To.
I know, I'm trying to.
What's this door? No,
cannot
no
open.
OP? No OP.
No opening. You don't
Should I hit the radio or what?
Yep.
All right, radio time.
Radio time. Silence.
All right, listen closely.
Shh.
Something just opened big time.
No idea.
All right, I'm going to go this way. And on my way, I'm going to check the radio at the front.
Okay.
I got one crawler.
Oh, dude.
What?
Did you open this even more?
What?
Come down here, back in that same room where there was nothing down here. Yeah, look. Yeah, in this room. Look. That door was not like that before, right?
Oh, now it's lit up.
Maybe there was one in front of it. Maybe the other radio opens the next one.
All right. Oh, not this way.
Don't do it. You'll this die. Way.
I'm going to go check the radio at the ticket booth.
Mm-hmm. That's a good idea.
Wait, can I get ammo off the wall for this? I don't want to. It's not saying it. You know, sometimes when you get it from the box, it's saying
it
1,200. I don't want to spend 1,200.
Don't do it.
Waiting for other devices still.
Really? What the deuce?
What if that's the buyable once we get all this other stuff done?
Yeah, well, what's the other stuff?
I don't know. All right, let's go. What were we doing? Another round? Wait, no, we need to find. What would be next then?
Well, let's look around here a little bit. If we'd have to do some searching if we already did it.
We're gonna pause it right here. All right, guys, we're back. So Guns decided to take the risk of falling down in here.
Go in the hole.
Right there. He clicked on that. It did the number 3.
Yep.
He was able to go back out that way and clear a 500 debris, which opened these up.
Oh, I didn't get to see this yet.
And then this opens up to Pack-A-Punch.
Nice,
and in the corner right here, look, radio.
Is it this one? Oh, you 5,000.
Yeah.
Dude, what are these things? These butos.
They're lights, dude.
Okay, so pack-a-punch. We can't really even waste time on the pack-a-punch, though.
No, now we just need that now radio. We need another 5,000 points.
Okay.
5,000 points, please.
5 million points. Dude, I wonder if those things are going to... if those, because I'm pretty sure I heard them spawning up there. Maybe they'll start coming down now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Where are the crawlers at now, dude? They could be anywhere.
They could be anywhere in this whole universe. I'm going to check the other side, see if I can find them. Oh, here's one. I'm going to use the trench gun.
I'm in the basement.
Okay, well, if I see the other one, I'll let you know. Nope, he's not. Okay, so I hear the dude.
That's where he cleared the debris right there to get back out, you guys. 500.
Okay, go back up. I got this. Oh, he's right behind you.
He's dead. I went all the way around, baby. The wrong way, man. Cool so far.
Yep.
That little trick right there, that was a hard one to find.
Well, I just, you know, I'm like, man, if that's
what if you didn't have points? Well, I would have jumped down there and cleared the debris for you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because that's what friends do.
It's just, you don't just always want to just jump in a hole like that, though. All
right. Either one of us, you need points, dude.
You only want points?
Points, please.
Points. Points,
you need 5,000 points. Oh, they are coming from up top now. That guy just did.
That's good. I'll get more points.
Oh, yeah. True that.
Come on. What is that?
Bomb.
Bomb, 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 bomb. Come on, I hear you, zombies. Oh!
I just did that. I couldn't stand it being in my line of sight. Plus, there was 40-something zombies. I figured, look at 35 still. Worth.
We could trim a few off the top.
Worth.
Are you coming in, or?
Oh, yeah, up top.
Up top. There you go. Come on there. Hello, friend. Definitely need speed.
Speed, you think? Speed would be good.
Oh, yeah.
Speed.
PP just doesn't feel right without, you know, having the speed and jamming that magazine in there.
Jamming the old reloadage.
Jam! Spread on some delicious sourdough toast. La da 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 da.
Somebody drop us a maximum blammo, please.
Ammo in your face.
Bubba.
Bubba. Oh, did you get another one?
No. I just like saying that.
When you shoot him?
I've got 5,000.
I don't have 5,000.
It'd be awesome if we had an off-the-wall gun up here. Like, if that STG was up here, go double tap, we'd be in biznash.
Well, the peepee's not too far away.
Yeah,
it's not too far.
You've gone too far.
You've gone too far. Put the car in the yard. All right, put it in the yard. I can hear this dude. Okay, I'm going up here because I'm pretty sure I hear someone frozen.
All right.
Nope. Nobody frozen. Maybe stuck in this thing. Hello.
I gotta get ammo. Hello. What is ammo?
This way.
Who?
Right in there.
You and your shotgun. Shotgun.
The only time I get to use it, I find it delicious. You know what? No, you know what? I gotta get it now.
Yeah, they're all gonna come that way. We're both over there.
Yeah. I'm back.
You be ready.
Back. Get back, I said, get back. Here's one coming down the street. He's coming around. He's running. Oh, he lost his hand. Good girl. Gave him a little buckshot seasoning.
Gave him a little what for?
Delicious. Some garlic buckshot.
Right, 56 zombies. We should be able to get enough points this round. Maybe if there's two radios.
Radios. Yeah, maybe I gotta buy the other one. Right?
Well, you get this first one, and then if there's another one, don't want this. With 51 left, I don't think so.
Come on. There you go. Come on, where's all my zombies? Am I getting any zombies? Nope, I got insta-kill.
You're good. Real good.
But it's not what we need. Do, do, do. Do.
With no max ammo drops, man, I could use.
It's expensive.
Could use that whatchamacallit mule kick for 3 weapon onuses, but I don't know, man. I've had such bad luck with it lately, not working.
Yeah.
You know.
Yep. And screwing up your.
And then I just get mad. Like, oh, I'm mad.
Oh, I'm super angry, meaty.
I'm so angry with the zombies.
And you turn into like the whole meaty mad.
You would not like me when I'm angry.
You won't like me. Come on there, friend.
I'm almost out of PP, dude.
You got 10 grand though, dude. That's good.
Yeah, I know.
I need like 6 grand in order for this to be worth while. Oh man.
8 left. We really need, let's crawl
him
now.
I got 6. Yeah. You gonna crawl it?
I don't have anybody.
You should. I'm gonna run this guy out.
Got one.
Guns get out of here. Time to feed. Get out of here, you filthy. You filthy filthies. Don't shoot that guy, whatever you do.
Alright, I'm totally out of ammo. Both guns.
Okay. You want me to get this one?
Yeah, get the box.
Okay.
You want to check that door?
Oh, good one. I gotta buy ammo.
Yeah, I better just buy it now.
Got no choice. Do it. You have to take it twice. No.
Ho.
In the beginning. What? Yeah, let me go. I'm gonna go check that radio.
Oh yeah, check that one.
5,000.
It says 5?
5,000 on it, dude.
Alright. The door I think is moved back again.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm coming down to check it out, friend.
I'm gonna hit that other 5,000.
Do it up.
Doesn't it look like it? You stay there. You stay there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Yep. Yep. Oh, I don't want to hit it. It's some sort of teleporter, red teleporter.
I don't hit it yet.
Hit it! Shit. No ammo. You watch. It'll be something ridiculous. 100,000 in order to survive.
All right, so...
I'm pretty sure this is a viable ending map, so it shouldn't trigger at all. But look.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Get on it. Oh, escape.
50,000.
Dude, it's time to get some points.
Holy
trench gun.
Holy cow.
Trench gun, no bueno. Well, dude, you're the one who's going to be getting it, so.
Wow.
Make sure you got, like, something like a. What's your other weapon?
Browning.
Ah, you're set. No worries. You got it.
Thirsty partner. Yeah, partner. I should get a third gun.
Yeah, you ready?
Oh shoot! I always go this way over here for some reason.
I got this.
Got this
gun. No, go.
What happened?
You're not even ready.
Hey, where are we? Oh,
where
dude.
Where are you?
We're not even close to being ready. What? Hey, go this way. This way sounds like fun.